Hello YouTube, hello Twitch, welcome to part 13 of Star Ocean The Last Hope. We somehow ended up on Earth. Like Earth from the mid 20th century. And Raimi got captured, so great. That means I can't play as Raimi. That sucks for me. Edge is okay, but I've never liked controlling Edge. Phase was interesting. Only got a taste of Phase, though. What was Bacchus like to play? I don't remember. Alright, I'll try Bacchus first, and if I don't really like how Bacchus feels, I guess I'll use Phase. And if for some reason I find I was tricked by Phase and I don't end up liking Phase, then I'll use Edge. As per arrangements, I'm not going to use Limmel.
It's optical camouflage.
Incredible to think such advanced technology has been perfected. I'll feel much safer indeed with Bacchus watching our backs.
No kidding.
Excuse me for just a moment. I need to call in. Being able to work convinced me that you were right.
Think they know each other?
Sounds that way to me.
I brought a little something we can use to continue our research together. That's right. I'd like permission to enter. A03. Understood. Get the entrance, would you?
Getting in alone would have been difficult indeed.
The base is below. Whenever you're ready.
Don't worry, Mia. I don't plan to have a whole conversation with you or anything, so don't worry about it. Just enjoy the show. I appreciate your company. I'm mostly just going to be talking about gameplay stuff. Well, this is going to be a battle-heavy session, so I have to work on building the bonus board. So I'll be talking about that kind of stuff for a while.
We've been waiting for you, Professor Boktide. Presence here will undoubtedly speed the director's research along immeasurably.
Mila hasn't changed, has she?
Certainly not, sir. Our sublime director continues her research for the sake of her country.
I see.
technology is beyond your understanding.
I knew you would return, Professor. And hell, three more extraterrestrials? You're on a roll, huh? Weren't you the one who tamed that creature with the tail, too? Boy, sure is good to have you back, sir.
There.
Head inside, you aliens. Let's hope you prove to be of some use to us.
Sit tight while I get this room unlocked. Once you're free, hurry and rescue Miracle and your friend. All right. There is one problem. This facility houses highly dangerous experimental creatures. With the locks released, they'll be able to get out as well.
It's not going to be a problem. We'll use the panic to our advantage. Don't worry about us. We may not look it, but we've been through a lot worse. Please be careful, Klaus. Once you've released the locks, get out as soon as you can.
Huh? What the?
Good luck.
You too.
I don't know if there's a purpose to opening all the treasure chests, but I'm trying. Yeah, I want to get out and help Ray Ray too.
Subjects may have escaped, huh?
Well, in that case, let's not disappoint them. Buckus!
As you wish.
Raimi, we're coming for you!
Yeah. We are.
You've betrayed the director and us. Not once, but twice.
Releasing the test subjects? What the hell were you thinking? You'll kill us all!
You're a little late. Think of all you've done. Who knew this would happen? When you play with forces stronger than yourself, you get bitten.
Shut up!
Hey, we have to recapture the test subjects!
Your
Man, I can't really see them. Can I get two of them close to each other? Or is this just going to be an XP dungeon? Both their limits is right around here. It can be done. Shit. We must make the most of our training. Whoa. Cool. Box's blind side is interesting. Oh, he got me. If we can't get ambush tiles on the bonus board, we can't get ambush tiles. Okay. Man, something hit me unexpectedly there. Oh, too far away for that.
I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on.
Shit, Raimi's beat is gonna be way behind Edge's now. Oh shit, boxes on N. Oopsie.
Yeah.
What? Why is he going for me? Okay, I'm limiting FaZe by controlling him, though, because I can't bind every spell he has. So maybe I'll stick with Bacchus in here. Well, no, I'll give Edge another fair shot. I'll try to control him for a bit, but I don't know. I usually settle on the same conclusion that I'm not a big fan of Edge in battle. Edge the character is great. Well, since I'm controlling him, let's spend some of this 1500 party SP that we've been banking and get those to level 5. We'll do this for him too. Everyone gets a little bit of a boost from the party SP, I guess. Might as well spread the love around. Alright, great. Everyone's important skills are level 5 now, or higher. Or 6, really. Or max. It's like one of those three things. Wait. More condensed enemies. Yes. Ambush. Let's get some SP. Hell yeah. Oh, okay. Should have done that standing right next to him, huh? Alright, Edge isn't bad. He's not bad. The game is forcing me to play different characters now. Ah, scene. Oh, I forgot what she looked like.
So, she does fit the description.
She must have believed us to be her enemies. This is not a desirable situation, Mr. Edge.
Yeah, this hallway is crawling with those test subjects. She'll be in serious danger if we don't protect her.
Wait up, kitty.
Let's follow.
Whoa, so... Okay. Oh, he wasn't attacking. Fuck.
I estimate our combat.
Take this!
before a battle, rather an anticlimactic affair. The increase in my...
Useful experience indeed.
I have to use an item for this. I don't know if we can cure poison with the symbology. Finally using an aquaberry. Alright, that's our bonus board. 100% extra XP and 4 SP. Our SP is in pretty decent shape, so I guess I can't complain. Much needed refresh point. Thank you.
I'll take care of this. Just stay where you are.
And she fell in love. Ah, fuck you. Of course you broke my bonus board. Really? I dodged and he still hit me, like, just the edge of his dash. And it broke the bonus board on top of that. Fuck you. Yeah, I don't give a shit. What bonus board do I even have left? Where's Raimi? Remember how I said it's safer for the bonus board being a ranged character?
Are you all right? Miracle?
Huh? That was for rescue. Sorry for getting spooked and running off. My name is Miracle Shamot. Who are you?
Edge Maverick.
I'm Lim.
Bacchus D-79.
My name is Faye Shiva Balak.
That tickles, Kay. That was also for rescuing me. Meow? Just my imagination? Why do you all smell like the professor?
The professor? You mean Klaus, right?
Yeah. Oh, you must be the professor's friend. Is he doing okay?
Well, actually, Klaus asked us to take you back to your home planet.
We're extraterrestrials too. You can trust us.
Like he said, come with us.
I don't even know what planet I'm from.
You don't know what planet you were born on?
Nope. The first thing I can remember is being on a spaceship I'd never seen before.
Wait. So you mean you were stowing away then?
That's what they seem to think. But they were all so nice to me. But then... sucked into a black hole and the ship was totaled. They pushed me into an escape pod and I survived. They all helped me get out of there before even thinking about their own safety. They were all such good people. Mary. Anyway, do you know if the professor's here?
Mr. Bakhtine brought us inside this base. However, we parted ways with him on the way here.
I imagine he's still inside the base.
Then take the professor into space with you too!
Take Klaus?
I got caught when my escape pod crashed on this planet. They locked me up and did all kinds of experiments on me. But the professor was nice to me, so I don't want to leave him here.
Well, what do you think we should do, Edge?
Well, I can't make a decision for Klaus. We'll have to find out what he wants. Anyway, Raimi is priority one right now. We have to save her.
If you're looking for someone, let me help you. You helped me after all.
Huh? No, you don't...
Let's go! Meow!
Meow. maybe Miracle will be fun to play. Oh boy. So who is... Let's see. Guess Bacchus can go out for a little bit. Oh, look at that. That's cool. I do kind of remember Miracle now, and she was fun.
Come on, let's do this.
Oh, I should just finish this off. Worth the party SP. Might as well. Alright, we rebuilt the bonus board a little bit. Oh! Ah, I don't know if I was close enough to the other guy. This to be another ambush. Alaska, 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 Alaska. Good girl.
Countess? They must have brought it in while we were on our way here.
Their transportation technology is actually quite impressive.
Stop! Who told you to point guns at them? Welcome to our planet, friends from the stars.
So you're the one in charge of this operation, then?
Yes. I hope you will forgive my subordinate's disrespect.
Huh? No, likewise.
Edge, did you hear what she said? She just called herself Bok Time.
Ugh, are you...
Yes. Klaus is my husband. Or rather, he was my husband. Foolish sentimentality kept me from changing my last name.
This could be difficult.
Yeah.
What's wrong, Mary? I don't like that woman.
I don't blame you for hating me. I'm not asking you to understand, but I had no choice.
You had no choice? What do you mean by that? We fought a lot of monsters to get here. You people call them test subjects. And this girl, Miracle, she tells me you kept her locked up and that you did work on her too. You made the decisions. You had a choice.
I understand that my work here might be considered inhumane. The guilt was what pushed Klaus to leave this place. But unfortunately, I have crossed the point of no return. There is something I must protect, no matter how much shame it brings me.
And what's that? Your professional name?
Certainly not! I must protect our planet Earth. The situation on our Earth is very different from the future you hail from. Our energy is nearly depleted. In fact, it may not even last for more than a few years.
Wait a minute! You just said the future!
Despite the uniform, I am a scientist. Such a deduction is not beyond my means. Though I must admit, Miss Sayanji's information was the key to making that deduction.
What have you done with Raimi? Is she safe?
I assure you, I have not harmed her in any way. She seemed rather exhausted from her ordeal, so I've given her room to rest in.
I see.
If you will allow me to continue, to solve the looming energy crisis, our world has its eyes on a certain type of energy. The most powerful force known to man. If you're from the future, I'm sure you know what that is.
Nuclear energy.
The most energy in 1957. Nuclear!
Exactly. But what will come of relying on an energy source that could destroy the world? That's why I'm here. I seek a safer, more complete source of energy. I research extraterrestrial technology for the sake of that ideal.
That may be, but I cannot agree with your methods.
Yes, I understand. However, for the people of Earth, and for the sake of all those yet unborn.
Wait, are you?
The world in which you come from surely must have surmounted its energy problems long ago. Indeed, I am sure the people of your time live upon their Earth in perfect harmony. The people of this Earth need extraterrestrial technology. An energy source so perfect, it brings with it no pollution.
A non-polluting energy source? What if, and I stress if, what if you had that power right now? Would this planet...
If we had that power, the planet would surely remain blue forever. That is what I and everyone else here wish for.
You're saying we could change the future?
Edge?
You're saying the Earth could stay blue, stay beautiful.
Absolutely. If you would but help us.
Supposing we can never get back to our own Earth. If we could make a better future.
Yes, a beautiful future.
All right. What do we have to do? How can we save this planet? How can we save this planet's future?
Mr. Edge, do you understand what it could mean to alter the course of the future?
History could end up changing completely. Edge, this could affect you directly.
And it's not just you. Something may happen to Miss Raimi as well.
I know! But I also know what happens to Earth. My Earth. With its uninhabitable surface. That broken Earth is my home. And even if I could never go back there, this is the least I could do.
Edge.
Your ship, the Calmus, right? It's quite a wonderful vessel. I'm going to be as direct as I can. Will you allow me to analyze its control core?
Control core?
She must mean the exolithium crystal. It's true. They're an absolute necessity for the generation of mass energy.
Promise me this. You have to stop your inhumane research on extraterrestrials. If you encounter any more, you have to promise to work together with them. And most importantly, I need your word that you'll do nothing to contaminate this beautiful planet.
I wouldn't have it any other way. That is the very goal of our research.
We can trust you, right?
No, Edge. You're usually good at reading people, but not in this instance. I don't think this is the right call.
Thank you very much.
Ready the equipment. We will begin experiments immediately.
Ma'am!
Please, come with me.
What's in here?
Please, feel free to relax in here, along with Miss Sayanji.
Raimi, she's inside?
Come, step inside.
Mila! What did you do to her? No way! Mila! What are you doing?
Like I said before, I have not harmed Miss Ayanji in any way. All I did was calm her down a bit, and she told me so many interesting things. For instance, Mr. Maverick, I learned that you and your crew came from the future. And about your antimatter engine.
You tricked us!
That's not a very gentlemanly way to put it. If my experiments are successful, everything will be within our country's grasp. There will be no more need for inhumane research.
What?
Of course we'll be happy to work together with those from other worlds. As their rightful rulers, we will rule them, and they will serve us. And rest assured, this planet will not be contaminated. We will no longer need to damage the Earth in order to destroy our enemies.
No. Why?
That's...
That looks like very bad news.
Thank you.
What is that thing?
It's an antimatter reactor.
They're normally used with exolithium crystals to control pair annihilation, thus producing tremendous amounts of energy.
But that reactor is far too crude and primitive to function properly. Proper control of the pair annihilation will be impossible. An overload is inevitable.
Well, aren't we being tart? I'd appreciate it if you didn't underestimate me. I built the ultimate system together with Klaus. And we are the brightest minds of the century! Yes, and our precious son is just the same. Ah, Kevin. Our beautiful, beautiful Kevin. Mother is going to breathe new life into you now. And don't worry, I'm sure your father will join us. I can hear you! I can hear your first cry! My beautiful son!
She's insane. She's been insane. All along.
What are we to do, Mr. Edge? If the reactor overloads, it will be the end of us all.
What am I supposed to do? God.
What happened? That's right. I was captured and then they...
Raimi, no. I didn't mean to.
Edge, you perv! So all that happened while I was...
Thanks.
Even if we were able to stop the reactor, it's too late now. There's going to be a massive pair annihilation.
What's going to happen to us?
The pair annihilation will reduce this base. No, the entire planet. To nothing more than formless energy.
That's not creepy.
Isn't there
Hello,
anything,
Zed.
Anything we can do to stop it? It's too late. We have no hands left to play.
They opened it themselves. A Pandora's box they have no hope of closing.
It's not a box they could have opened alone. I let them open it. I gave them the key. It's all my fault!
No! Edge, you did it because you wanted to save the future!
That's no excuse at all! Look at what I've done! The Earth is going to be destroyed! It's all my fault!
Edge, this is not the time nor the place for you to be talking like that.
FaZe,
you have a duty to perform. Don't leave it unfulfilled.
You have to make a decision, Mr. Edge. Not as a guilty man, but as a captain. Our captain.
Bacchus. We have to leave this place now. We have to get the hell off this planet.
Thank you.
It is nice having Raimi back. However, man, Miracle's fun. Okay. But I'll go back to Raimi. Well, no, actually, I'll fight a few more battles as Miracle. Okay. Then I'll go back to Raimi.
This walkway, we should be able to reach the Kalnus.
Professor, where are you?
I'm here, Miracle.
Professor!
Miracle, I'm glad you're safe, and I'm happy to see you well.
Professor, you look like you've lost some weight.
Oh. Return to space. Return to space with your new friends.
If I'm going, I'm going with you.
I can't, Miracle. It's Mila. There's something I have to tell her.
Professor? Wait! Professor!
Miracle, we have to go.
No! Let me go! The professor's coming! We're leaving with the professor! Meow!
We have to run! We have to go!
Understand. Kevin wasn't your fault. I'm sorry I left you when you were in such pain. But we both know our son wouldn't have wanted this. Let's make that boy's dream a reality. Let's work towards friendship with all extraterrestrials. And let's do it through our own abilities. Not through technology beyond our means.
Yes, that sounds wonderful, Klaus. I'm sure that would make him happy.
Thank you.
Lowering the volume a bit. All right, back to Raimi. Ah, it's nice to be back.
Get ready!
useful experience indeed.
Alright, we've taken the healers out of our party. For now. Oh shit, really? Wow, lucky hit. Asshole.
Anticlimactic, this body of mine would still seem to have hit.
Maybe now I can be of some help to everyone.
I think we're finally done with this place. Question is, do I want to be? Am I ready to switch to the next game? Almost. I want to fight a few more battles.
Attack! attack distance secure.
Here goes.
New ability, that's what I was waiting for Miracle. Speaking of cats, I can't go back any further. That's unfortunate. Yeah, we're stuck here. All right. The game's forcing us to move on. All right, let's set up to start the next session next time. We should be getting back to the ship shortly.
Professor, I finally made friends. I found myself some new friends, Professor.
Yeah, when she jumped across, her trajectory was clearly dropping way too fast for her, for that to have worked out. Also, way too much horizontal trajectory. She did not have that much momentum.
No good. Without an exolithium crystal, we can't escape this gravitational field with our normal engines.
No, we made it this far.
Is this the end?
I think they just wanted it to be dramatic or whatever. They could have animated it better, but I don't know if it's a case of plot armor so much, because it's not like they, not like they escaped like impossible circumstances where they were guaranteed to die or something. So I don't know if it's plot armor per se.
Just wait a little longer, Miracle. I'm going to get you back home to space.
But you'd be lonely if I left, wouldn't you, Professor? After all, you don't have many friends. So, here, Professor. Whenever you get lonely, you can use it to remember me, okay?
Well, then let me give you this in return.
Wow, wow! It's such a pretty pendant!
Let it guide your way into space. One day, I'm sure it will be of use to you.
Yeah, if I play a melee character this early in the game, it's Miracle. I don't like any other melee character nearly as much as her. Edge is okay, but...
Where did you get such a high density? Yes. With this we could... Edge, make preparations for warp. But we have one. An extremely high-density exolithium crystal. I've never seen anything like it. Warp engines, online. We can leave on your order.
Amazing. I've never seen this kind of power.
How fascinating. I'd certainly like to study this in detail when we have time.
Thank you, Professor. Come on, let's take off!
Edgy.
Kalnis, engage! Coordinates, star systems, I've cross-referenced 147 categories of data. There's no question we've returned to the time period we originally came from. We managed to make it home.
This is mere speculation, but the spatial collapse may have served to thrust us back to the time from which we came. Unfortunately, I cannot be certain. To speculate further, we extraterrestrials are one thing, but given the fact that you two Earthlings have not vanished from existence, perhaps that planet existed in a different dimension, an alternate Earth that was not your own.
That would mean...
I saw it. Just before we entered subspace, Earth twisted. And disappeared in a flash of light. 4.6 billion years.
after having miraculously survived for 4.6 billion years. It was annihilated in a single instant, just like that. So simply.
A para-annihilation overload cannot be stopped. Nobody could have prevented what happened.
Oh yeah? You know how it could have been prevented? If I hadn't started it in the first place!
No, Edge, that's not true!
Edgy.
Edge, you did your best!
Don't try to console me, dammit! Who cares if it wasn't our Earth? It doesn't even matter. It's gone. Either way. You get it? It's all gone forever! My bad judgment pushed those people over the edge! The Earth was annihilated! Every last speck! Everything! Everything! People, children, animals, towns and houses and everything! 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 Everything!
Edgy, please stop. Stop, Kay.
I didn't go into space for this. I went for mankind's future. It's happiness. Damn it all!
Mr. Edge, the responsibility isn't yours alone. All of us were at fault here.
Yes, Marcus is right. None of us were able to prevent this from happening. Please, Edge.
If I hadn't been there! If I hadn't handed over our technology!
Edge, if you really mean that, then what about me? I finally made some new friends. You asked me to come with you, but...
Mary.
Alright, we have a lot of scenes that we can do right now, but that will be the start of next session. This will be our stopping point. That was a good session of combat and a bunch of other stuff, so great. I'm gonna update stream info. I was already working on updating stream info while the scene was going, so... Anyway, thanks for watching, YouTube.